Hello children, today we are going to study about eclipses. We know that sun is a source of light and moon is a natural satellite of earth. Moon revolves around the earth and the earth also revolves around the sun. Now, sometimes what happens that sun, moon and earth, they come in one single straight line. In such a situation, the eclipse is formed. When moon comes in between the sun and the earth, then we have solar eclipse. So let us study about solar eclipse. It happens in a new moon day and they all come in one single straight line. The shadow of the moon falls on the earth. Then we have solar eclipse. So, what happens is that there are two types of region, umbra and penumbra. Umbra is the darker part and penumbra is the lighter part. We need special kind of glasses to view the solar eclipse. Otherwise, the rays of the sun can damage our eyes. Now, if you stand on the penumbra region and try to see the solar eclipse, then you will see that the sun is not completely covered by the moon. That is called partial solar eclipse. But if you stand in the umbra region, then you will see that the sun is completely hidden by the moon. So this is called total solar eclipse. Now let us see what is a lunar eclipse. Now in lunar eclipse, again the sun, moon and earth come in one single straight line, and in this lunar eclipse the earth is in between the sun and the moon. And it blocks the light that falls on the moon. So the shadow of the earth falls on the moon and we get a lunar eclipse. Now if you stand on the penumbra region, then we can see partial lunar eclipse. But if we stand on the umbra region, then we see total lunar eclipse.